Hey guys, my name is Stanford and today I'll be showing you guys the KDE Connect Remote File System Browser plugin. What is the Remote File System Browser plugin? Well, this plugin allows you to remotely read and transfer files to and from your mobile device on your computer. Why should I use this plugin? Well, having remote file transfer is very convenient and can save you a lot of time, especially when you don't have a cable to transfer large files from your phone. Also, this plugin uses Secure File Transfer Protocol, or SFTP, to securely transfer your files, so you'll be assured that your files will be transferred safely. How do I use it? First, go on your mobile device and make sure your phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network and is paired to your computer. Next, make sure that you have your plugin enabled in your KDE Connect settings. Click on your Start menu and type in KDE Connect. Click on your device and make sure the box beside Remote File System Browser is checked. Then open your desired file browser. Find your device and locate the media you would like to copy. Just like that, you can now remotely transfer files to and from your phone on your computer. That's the Remote File System Browser plugin on KDE Connect, and thanks for watching.